was that the alarm? It's 3 o'clock in the morning. Mm. Oh, Lizzie, this is the day we're going to Puerto Rico.
Going to Puerto Rico.
Oh, gotta get the bags loaded into the bus.
Mario, our plane leaves in like 3 hours.
Oh, look, we're at the airport.
Our plane's here.
Oh, there it is. It's our plane.
It looks like we're boarding.
Chili's 2.
Gate F4.
And
there it is. There's our plane.
We made it to
Fort Lauderdale.
And now we're gonna fly to Puerto Rico.
At Delfina.
Well, I think we're boarding now.
It's our second plane.
Oh, we're about to take off, Wishy. Get your seatbelt buckled.
Well, Wishy, we're on the plane. There's the United States. There's Puerto Rico. This is where we are. It's 566 miles per hour.
Did you know this is our 11th plane ride ever?
Whoa.
We've been on an airplane 11 times, so we're not scared of airplanes anymore.
I sure do feel bad for all the people that haven't ever been on an airplane before.
Mario, if anybody watching this is scared of airplanes, get over it. It's not bad.
This is some airplane food. Skeeter, nut free. I think we're about to land, Luigi.
Hotel.
I'm gonna go get a room key and then we'll head up to the room.
Okay.
Oh, this is an awesome room.
Oh, it's morning. And now let's go explore Old San Juan.
Oh, look at the height from our hotel.
At that Fino, it sure is beautiful.
Luigi, we gotta go get some breakfast.
Eat. Some nice Puerto Rican food.
Eat.
Wow. So beautiful.
Those baby birds? Those are baby birds.
Mario, look at that statue.
Who is that guy?
Luigi, we're headed to Old San Juan, and then we're gonna go back to the hotel.
Okay, Mario.
Is that? Oh my gosh! It's the Christopher Columbus statue. Luigi, we gotta go see it. Oh!
There it is. The Christopher Columbus statue.
We're actually here by the Christopher Columbus statue, Luigi.
Wow, it's so pretty.
Let's go explore some more. Oh, it's the fort. Let's go.
It is so beautiful.
Look how beautiful it is. Where do you want to go next?
I don't know. Oh. So relaxing.
Hey, Mario.
Mario, this is such a nice vacation.
It's only the beginning.
We still have 2 days left.
We only got 2 days after this, so let's make it last. Gigi, let's go head up to the fort.
Interest, Mario.
Wow, so
cool. Let's go in the entrance.
After we swim, we're headed to bed.
It's time to go to bed. Oh, well, we got up and had breakfast, Ouija. And now we're here at the rainforest. I think we're supposed to go over there. Oh,
this place is really pretty.
Let's keep going and see where we go. Oh. So cool.
Oh, look how beautiful it is. It's so beautiful.
Beautiful.
Wow, Mario, it's such a big waterfall.
Hey, where are we gonna go next?
I don't know, let's go this way.
Let's go in it.
Oh, look at the caves.
Oh, Ouija, we're gonna go to the beach now. Ouija,
today's the day we go back.
Oh, hey, but wait, is that a subscriber count?
You know, we have 138 subscribers.
Wow. Okay, Ouija, it's time for us to go.
There's the plane.
Okay, Luigi, we're almost home.
We're on the plane, going home.
Well, we're here at the airport. Now we just gotta get our bags, and then we're headed home. It's 12 o'clock at night, or in the morning. Oh, Luigi, it's 1 o'clock in the morning, but we finally made it
back home.
But I'm happy. Did the viewers enjoy the show?
Yeah.
Oh, it's 1 o'clock at night. After this long trip, I think I'm going to bed.
Staycation.
Look out for more episodes from the Over Our Bro soon.